On October 21st, NOAA issued its December through February outlooks for temperature, precipitation, and drought in the United States. Cooler than average sea surface temperatures emerged in the tropical Pacific in October, signaling the second La Niña winter in a row. In part due to La Niña, our forecast favors below normal precipitation in South Central Alaska, Southern California, the Southwest, and the Southeast. Above average precipitation is favored in Hawaii, Western Alaska, the Pacific Northwest, the Northern Rockies, Great Lakes, and the Upper Mississippi Basin. Above average temperatures are favored in Hawaii, across the South, and in much of the eastern U.S. Below average temperatures are most likely for Southeast Alaska, the Pacific Northwest, and eastward to the Northern Plains. For every location, there exists the possibility of below, near, or above average conditions. The maps display the most likely category, and greater probabilities indicate greater confidence. Both outlooks have parts of the country labeled EC for equal chances, indicating no tilt in the odds toward any outcome. Drought currently dominates the western half of the U.S., including the Northern Plains and the Missouri River Basin. The majority of the eastern U.S. remains drought-free. Drought improvement is most likely across Northern California, the Pacific Northwest, the Upper Midwest, and in Hawaii. Persistence and development are forecast for the Southwest and much of the Great Plains. Stay tuned to NOAA to be weather ready and climate smart all winter long.